Hello everyone! So, the Santa NPC has been put in officially, and in case you're wondering how I got these, this is gonna be the last episode. And like I said before, the last episode is gonna be a bunch of like building pixel arts and stuff like that, and they're gonna be a bit sped up. But before we do that, Santa has arrived. Now, I've already bought a whole bunch of stuff from him. As you can see, we have a bunch of Christmas trees, we have a bunch of lights and everything, and we're gonna decorate a bunch of trees and we're gonna spread them all out. But I want to do some Terraria pixel art. So that's what we're gonna be doing in this episode. Each little pixel art build is gonna be sped up, like a little speed section for you guys. But yeah, so I've got a whole chest full of all of the colors I'll need and everything like that, and these are all the items that I'm gonna be using. Just gonna clear out my inventory here. So that we have room for everything. And I do want to go ahead and start like a little mini, well, not really a mini series, but like I want to do a class playthrough. So that's one thing that we are actually gonna do, and I'm probably gonna start that next. But I have a whole bunch of pixel art on another computer that basically I've got a bigger candy cane than the one I built over there, and I'm gonna make another igloo. I've got a couple of ideas for igloos. I've got mistletoe, I've got a penguin, I've got a Santa, I've got a sled, I've got a kawaii tree. So we're gonna make a whole bunch of those. And I think what I'm gonna start off with is the kawaii tree, because I think it looks really cute. I'm gonna build it right here. So in case you don't know, one thing that I found works really good as like a dark tree brown kind of thing is obsidian block. I don't really know what the name of it is, but like, I can't pronounce that. But this block works really good as like a dark black color, you know? So anyway, let's get started. Like I said, I'll speed this up for you guys, and we'll see how it turns out at the end. Enjoy! Thank you. Okay. Looking at it, like, the first time I tried it, the template that I have uses the gem blocks. But looking at it, I like the gems for, like, the star and the lights. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a quick cut. I'm gonna replace all of this with slime blocks, and we'll see how that looks. So I'll be right back. Yeah, I think that looks way better. I got a little kawaii guy, a kawaii tree. Let's put a present underneath it. There we go. Now, also, I have. Hold on, just let me pick it up here. Get a little kawaii snowman that I want to build right here beside the tree. So, let's build a snowman. Okay, well, there's our little snowman. Now, since it is a blood moon and it's nighttime, I'm gonna jump ahead, you know, to the end of the blood moon. And hopefully to the end of this blizzard, because that looks a bit irritating. But anyway, I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, let's build something else. I kind of want to build this cool candy cane that I found. So let's try building this, and this thing is huge. Or, actually, hold on. I'm gonna build Santa. I will build Santa on top of Santa's house. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait until this stupid blizzard is over, and then we'll build Santa, because this is just irritating. So, be right back, guys. You know what? This blizzard is taking forever to go away, so let's do some trees. Here, what we'll do is we'll actually put away all of the pixel art stuff. Take all the tree stuff. And then we'll go around and put up trees everywhere. Also put up some lights too. That'll be fun. We'll start off with Santa's house. Whew, she's bigger than I thought. Yeah, I'll just put it right there. To go down. Can you not put it? It's part of the back wall. Okay. That's not a huge issue. We'll just put them all over the place. Put another one there, another one there. Put those on that one. Those on that one. Yay! And then we'll put a couple trees up here. What lights should we put on there? Let's put solid blue. Tree there, maybe there, there. Ah! Ooh, we also have garland. Let's put garland on a couple of these. Garland and maybe baubles. Oh, it does need a one. Ah, it's gonna kill me. Luna Flare, save me. The good news is that the snowstorm is over. Finally. It's been going for like 2 days in Terraria. Interesting. Anyway, let's decorate more. What did you put anything on this tree? Let's go with the red, and then we'll do red lights. Tree topper. If only those like blue candy cane blocks that you could get, that would be really cool. And then we'll put red in here. Enjoy your Christmas decorations, haha. Sorry, I totally just sneezed and almost headbutted myself with my desk. I guess I'm having fun just totally spamming these everywhere. Ah, let's go multicolored. We'll go green on that one. Dad on that one, dad on that one. Yay! See, now the idea was that right here we'd have a Christmas tree, but I don't think you can put it on walls, which sucks. Let's actually cover the snowman lights, because why not? And then do some blues, some blue lights. And then finish it off with some green. Because why not? Anyway. Actually. Decorate the tree. Well, basically though, this wasn't much of a, like, grand finale or anything like that, you know. It's just kind of like a little episode for me to have a bit of fun on Christmas. Spending it with my family. We're actually doing this year, like, a little, 3-day Christmas. So, yesterday, on Christmas Eve, it was my mom, my dad, like my stepdad, my godfather, and also my sister. And, oh no, it was my mom, my stepdad, and my sister. Today, it's my mom, my stepdad, my sister, my godfather. And then tomorrow, my brother and his girlfriend are coming for Christmas. And also, my cousins are coming as well. So, it's gonna be like all of us, you know, having a bunch of fun opening presents, because we opened some this morning around 2 o'clock in the morning. And then tomorrow, we're gonna open all of the rest, because we opened about 10 each together. Well, not 10 each, but like, we opened a bunch of them yesterday. You know, the ones that were like from the people who were there. And then today we're opening up all the ones from my godfather. And then tomorrow we're opening up all the ones from my brother, his girlfriend, and my cousins. Which I think is gonna be really cool. Cause, like, my cousin's kids come to visit all the time, but I rarely see her, so it's gonna be fun to spend Christmas with her. And I hardly ever see my brother and his girlfriend, so it's gonna be fun to see them, you know. And it's gonna be like really fun to see like the rest of my family too, you know. So yeah, it's been really busy. Like, oh my god, it was so hectic. Yesterday we were all trying to like get everything done and not freak out about anything. But I got this really awesome headset. It's a wireless headset and it's a toque. Like, the speakers are built into the toque. It is so cool. I love it. Because I was, like, complaining about how, like, my toques don't fit over my headphones, and, like, earbuds don't really work for me. You know, I don't like earbuds. And it was, like, I didn't have any good headphones that I could use with my hat. You know, so my mom and my stepdad bought me a toque with a built-in wireless headset, and it's so cool because it connects to my phone via Bluetooth, and I can like take phone calls and stuff like that on it too, which I think is awesome. But yeah, I just realized I covered this whole place in lights. Won't fit up there. Ooh, but it might fit here. Hold on. Let's actually take these. Nah, won't fit. I know where it will fit though, it will fit here. Blue and yellow lights. And also the blue and green look nice too. Anyway, this wasn't much of like action, blah blah blah, you know, building massive epic things. Mostly just me having fun on Christmas in Terraria, because Terraria is like super fun in Christmas. I like coming on and playing Terraria, you know, setting up Christmas trees, stuff like that. So anyway, let's actually switch that over. With that said, though, guys are having a merry Christmas. You know, I hope you like. I hope it's your Christmas is going awesome and you're having tons of fun. You're getting lots of really cool stuff. But anyway, I'm gonna end this here. It's gonna be like the final one. There's not really gonna be any more with. Like, I might make a new character with, and start doing a playthrough. But for now, this is all I have for this particular world and character and map. Hey, kawaii. Man, so anyway, that said, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's kind of a not talky episode, but still. Anyway, Merry Christmas, and I hope you guys have a good rest of the year. And I really do hope you got a bunch of awesome, cool stuff for Christmas, and you had fun. I hope you got to spend it with a bunch of awesome people that you actually enjoy being around and aren't being forced to be around. Anyway, see you guys. Bye!